work the other day, and my boss comes up and is like, hey, client, you know, we're trying to clean out the attic. Can you help us out? He's like, yeah, you know, what's up? Ah, it's just a bunch of books and stuff. So I'm like, bingo. What miscreant hasn't worked the shit out of a book before? What's up, y'all? So, we snagged a bunch of these books, and we're going to send them home. We've got Earth Science, American Nation, not because it's American. I still stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance, National Anthem, whatever would have you. Right Source, I have a particular personal disdain for this one because in fifth grade I lived by this book, pretty much outlawed the Bible. This is really going to make my heart smile. An intro to physical science. We're going to see how many it takes to stop bullets from 45, 223, 9, 68.
Start off a little science. We have five books, about an inch, a little bit over an inch thick, for the 9mm. Too low. Take two.
Stopped it.
Results, 5 books, stopped the 9mm.
It's the power of words.
Didn't go that far. We're in book 2.
Mm-hmm. Right through the dinosaurs. There it is.
2 books. What page are we on? Not even 2 books. It was like a book and
153 out of call 425. Lame.
Lame. Brought our friend the judge back out. We're gonna do slugs. I hate this gun.
Great buy, Daniel.
Ready?
Yep. Once again, taking on science.
Hey, that's where I aim, too. Not really.
Imagine that. Inaccuracy coming out of the judge. We have an exit wound.
No. All right, we're not even in. I don't even think it went through one book. Oh yeah, it did.
Nope.
No, it didn't. Right there. Page 290, right into the weather radar.
Yeah, but we're shooting them backwards.
Yeah.
So it's 425 minus 290.
All right, so we're not even
140
what?
Pages.
Yeah, 140 pages. Cool. Huh. Right there.
Not through 2. Might have got.
No.
Dimple 1.
There it is.
Good deal. Here back to the old 5.56. Quite a bit hotter than the 45. Maybe we'll get past 200 pages on this one. Nope. Unbelievable. Book's almost on fire, though.
It's smoking. What happened there?
I accidentally shot tracer rounds. I didn't think they ignited to like 75 yards.
Well, it definitely went through to the third book because I could see it smoking in between. Oh, wow. Yeah, it did.
Hey, let's do that again. Shoot a couple of them. Like, what? Why are you doing that? No, I think that the only rounds I have left were tracers.
They went low and shot out the bottom. Either way, we stopped it at book three.
Book three.
The American nation is strong.
Load up some more. 6.8.
What are you thinking?
Not only is it my favorite gun because, well, look at it. It just looks badass. But after the wood test that we did 2 weeks ago, hotter, harder than the 308 and the 556. So, this should be a fun test. That might have done the trick.
I seen paper fly out the back.
That might have done the trick.
Wow. Yes. Three books.
Need a couple more, clearly. That's good. Got duct tape from the horse here of 1976. Pretty sure this is surplus duct tape from Nam. I can stop it.
I think so too. Did it go into book four?
Oh yeah. Here it is right there.
There it is.
Page 364 out of 961.
Nice and hot.
Three piece. 308. Huh. Oh yeah. It's an awful lot like the next one, the 6.8.
And didn't do anything to that one. There it is. Oh, there's the jacket of it.
About 345.
I'd say so.
How far did the 6.8 get through?
I don't remember. I have to go back and look on the old tape. There it is.
Page 364 out of 961.
Nice and hot.
All right.
Small pond, big pond, the fish are the only difference. City out of harmony, lingering on the dissonance. Fishermen wrapping up citizens with their fishing nets. Sometimes chemicals, some played old imprisonment. Dissidents laughing at themselves as if they had a voice. Acting like technology really gives them a...
I got a tree down. That was a tie.
Choice, protect the borders as we stack up our elitism. Defeatism is what we pretend that we keep believing in. I'm straddling both lines, the quietest revolt. Politicians fake like they caring that we vote. Legalese verbose, cause if it's plain English, then it's 80.